Yo guys, LSD Wolf here. I fucked up a whole bunch of stuff before starting this stream. And I hurt my fiance's toes. I feel like an asshole. And I hope you guys are ready for some Overwatch and some stories about how I managed to always fuck Amber's feet up.
I fuck my feet up more than you fuck my feet up.
So one time, she asked for the ottoman, and, you know, I was trying to be a swell guy, you know, trying to do her a favor and stuff. You know, my dumb ass just had to push that goddamn ottoman across the floor, because it hit her right in the feet. I have terrible luck, and I think her feet has the most terrible luck ever. What do you think? Definitely.
Okay.
Alright, so we're just gonna jump right into a comp match. No, my chair is missing a blanket. My wolf blanket is not keeping my dog comfy. No, someone took Genji again, son of a bitch. Why does this keep happening to me? You guys don't like me. I'm just gonna be him. What? Be Hammond? Nah, I love Hammond, but I love Genji more.
What are we waiting for?
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Mine is your most.
I'm spinning in a circle, baby. This is my favorite thing to do with him, and yeah. Spinning in a circle. Oh, you guys can still really hear that clicking, can't you? Fuck. Need to turn that mic down a little bit. Hopefully you guys can still hear me. Looks like you can, so hopefully the game volume isn't too loud. That's what I really meant to say, because, like, that shit be fucking me up when I be watching people's videos. You know what I'm saying? I know you guys know what I'm saying. Yeah. That shit was horrible. Oop. And apparently I have jail. Thank you, Reaper.
Yeah, I need
to. That turret was trashing me. So, guys, that turret is on that little lift in the back. If you can get to it.
That turret's live.
Oh, sweet. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm fucked. And I'm gone.
You're stuck.
Yeah, I know. I'm doing terrible right now. Oh, I forgot. I was supposed to be telling fucking stories. That's right. So, another time. I don't know if I had anything to do with this, but I'm pretty sure I did, just because I was standing in the general vicinity. Amber was walking. And lo and behold, there goes Lily's toy. Blam, kicked it. I could have moved it, but you know, I didn't. I'm an asshole for that. Maybe. Yo, I'm doing bad kicks. Bad kicks. Oh, but I'm the only one with an elimination. Maybe my team also just sucks. That is also completely possible. So apparently this was just a bad day to play Overwatch. Because I'm just making all the foolish decisions. It's like, if I can't be, you know, my main guy, and I just don't know what to do with myself. Just flail all over the place like a wet fish out of water. 60 seconds remaining. And yes, fish are considered wet when they're out of water. Are they? Yes. No, no. Because they are already in the substance. Water is not wet. It's wet. It's wet when it's poured out of whatever the fuck it's in. Once it hits the surface. Water is too wet. You know, this one time, you know, I took a dry bath. It's like, no. The water had me feeling some type of way, so I said, fuck you, water. I got you feeling some type of way. My face is a glutton for punishment, baby. It's like, no. Reckless, baby. Damn, I just went right into his ult. Just covered the car in lava. My name is literally Hamster 9000. It's like, you know. I don't know. Make up whatever I want to make. I'm a beauty princess. That what? Oh god, I'm making foolish decisions. If only I were so lucky. Oh wait. $1 billion. He said $1 trillion. He was like, sir, that's not a real number. You say you feel like it could be a thing? I know, I think it could be nice. The world may never know. Damn, that McCree toasted my buns. I'm over here trying to do, you know, magnificent things. And I got my buns toasted. Roasted and boasted. It's time. I'm a giant boy. What the hell did you guys expect to happen? Killed Reaper. Sweet. That whistling is probably like super loud. Rip all, yeah, all headphone users. Like, you guys remember that one time you had hearing? I don't.
I don't.
I fucked you permanently for life. Oh, this bitch thinks she's slick. Mm-hmm. Hell no, we don't play them type games. Cease your hamburglary.
Thank you.
Did he look like he wasn't okay? Some stuff. I mean, he very well could have. I was at 15, I was at 3 eliminations, reaching the end of the level, and I was at 15 by the time we ended. The crazy stuff, I tell you, those donuts are. God damn it, I keep being late. Yes. Color? That sounds fun. I didn't know what healer to be, so I'm just gonna be what I don't know how to be. Mm-hmm.
Never stop fighting for what you
best team member you could possibly ask for. Hey guys, I just want you to know, I'm a terrible healer. I'm sorry and I love you. You know, sometimes I wish I was a white people. Yeah. Because. But I want to be that. I would do that perfectly. I'd do that as a black person. Fucking lawyers. Or killed me. Is this nigga's name Taco Phoenix? Oh no, it's not. That is definitely a dope name. Look, hey, for anybody who. Oh yeah, I want an ice cream. You are you are you super deep into coloring? About to say I don't know. Oh, there's a Pharah. She's behind us. Talk about Rexmas Eve. Damn. We are getting splattered, homie. Using all the words I would never use in a normal scenario. Splatter, homie, my nigglet. Yeah, never. I don't know. Damn. Fucking Moira's orb, man. Shit, suck balls at. This motherfucker. He gonna come over and slice me up like that? How dare you? I want a taco, baby. Can you eat it? Can you feel it at the top of your knees? Come on, reap sauce.
Hello!
click until I cannot click anymore. They're going around to the left. Good shit, bro. I did not need to do that. Our Reaper went back and did the same shit. That is funny. Chasing us because, like, we're the only people doing anything. Yo, healing done? Poop sauce. Get the fuck out of here, boy. Yo. Word? So that Reaper is in our last spawn area? Yeah, kill him. Kill him in the face. Motherfucker. Teabagged. No one does that. That's not even a thing. Not even a fucking thing. You know? Fuck that shit. Take your medicine. Piece of shit. Damn, they didn't fucking dual ulted us and shit.
Fucking that Pharaoh on top of the fucking bus.
Damn, I was stuck like a motherfucker. Oh yes, Reaper. Do that, man.
Fuck.
Reaper. Reaver, don't use your ult yet. Never mind. So we won that.
That was the
somehow
skin.
Got the skin of our teeth, fools. You know? Yeah. None of us did great, but it was a good time. I think this was a lesson well learned. Don't play healer. Get Genji first every time. Everybody else let's dig. Thank you. Tachi Onyx. Okay. Interesting name. How's your coloring going on over here? Huh? Slow. But productive. Yeah. Oh, that I think that light's actually on. The from the lamp.
This Pharaoh was fucking shit up.
And so was that Moira. Good sportsman's ship. And super cool Reaper, man. Days? Even weeks? Maybe months? Oh, damn.
I mean, it's taking a while. There's a lot of tiny little
details here and there. Mm-hmm. And some stuffies. What am I looking for? Why am I even up tonight? Oh, because I wanted to see my fucking thingy thing. So, I'm definitely going to, like, blast your guys' ear out when I'm not in the middle of a match. Because I feel like maybe I should turn it up during a match. Just got to rub the mic a little bit, you know. Seven days of the season left, and I'm still in bronze. That's horrible. And I'm still probably not going to get this Genji skin. Dick just tastes so good.
Yo, they didn't hear what I said. That's so out of context.
They probably didn't. That air is loud.
Yeah.
They probably can't hear that, though.
I closed that earlier, and you left it open, so that's not good.
What, the door?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's all right. I feel like background noise doesn't really get reach. You know, I actually didn't get up to close the door. I got up to get a snack.
I'm also hungry.
Any snacks down here? Oh, shit. Bruh. Little apple pie joints.
Yeah,
I forgot.
Welcome to Paris.
We can go get ice cream after this match. So that means, guys, you know I'll be right back. Gonna sing in your ear and piss you off. You're never gonna watch this again. Oh, man. Or you'll probably be like, man, that guy can actually sing. Maybe he should, like, not play around and make a whole album. Yeah, me too. Big doubt. Get scouted for, like, a parody album. I could do that. I could do that, definitely. I can probably make fun of any song. But yeah, I could do a Perry album. Perry album. Perry the Platypus. Look, I'm sorry. You guys' ears are just gonna have to die. Cause I want this apple pie so bad. No. Defend objective A.
My spirit grows strong.
I just took a bite. It feels so good to be back in the Ganji skin. Ganji. No longer ends with I don't fucking know. I got so distracted in playing this bullshit, I got lost in what I was saying. This is why I can't
play and talk.
Yep. There we go. Finish my sentence. I feel like that's a valid point. Yo, she just threw herself right off the... Oh, no. She got booted. Get out of my way. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez, Rick. God damn it, Rick. You're just fucking up, guy. Oh god. No, you fucking healing ass. Rock rocket. Hmm? What, get your shit together? Mm-hmm. That would be amazing. Maybe I can play the games and you can do my commentary. That's okay. You don't need to actually talk about what's going on. Like, you guys remember when Voltron was smacking around that dude in the armor and stuff, and he was all like, yeah, give me Voltron.
Yo, I'm lagging.
I don't even know what the fuck that's from.
It's okay, Genji, you got this. I'll hold them off for the trip.
I've seen Mean Girls, like...
My all-time favorite movie.
I've seen that movie, like...
I'm holding them off.
Maybe way too many times than I'd like to see, but... What the fuck? Telepathy is one of your skills, I know it.
Heroes never die. I know it. I can feel it in my bones.
My vag tingles when you think. That would just be crazy. What? The room's on fire, but you're good, I swear. Yeah. Everything's fine. Oh no.
Yo, I'll hold them off the choke. Just kill who's on point.
No one's on point.
No, actually, there's four on point. No, why did you kill them? I was stopping them from respawning.
Dude, none of us were on point. Chill.
Why not? Why'd we see nine, dude? Why'd we see nine?
Because we were respawning, dude. You just didn't look. Chill.
You're lying.
Yeah, they're arguing about
you know,
why nobody was on the point when I was actually the only person on the point.
Oops.
The Winston is going in to the left. He's gonna flank around.
I've got you in my sights.
I got you in my hot dogs. Could you imagine?
No, I couldn't.
That'd be fucking excellent, right?
Just catching you with fire.
That would be hilarious.
Like, really? They don't shoot that good at that. So, yeah, they're just coming out and just gonna bounce them right back up in the air. I'm sure someone's gonna try and argue and be like, oh, well, if you think about it, it's actually a really good idea. No, it's really not. It's really bad idea.
Thank you. I'm gonna have to kill the land stand. Yes! Oh my gosh, junk for that myrtleation. Yes, let's just hold this point for a little longer. I feel it, we can do it. I feel it in our blood, all of our blood. Symmetric.
Dude, what's your Kekke Gengai? That's exactly how we lost the first point, right there. Shut up. Shadow clone Jetsu. They're all dead now. I mean, Reaper Death Seal, they're all dead.
No, that's
in my blood. Blood test. Lost
the leaders, bitching that we didn't hold the point.
Definitely got, like, four heads in there.
My chest.
Yo, no way, I passed it too.
Yo, I'm really trying my hardest to kill these fucking people right now.
She thought that we were cheating or something. Like her and my dad.
You guys got any advice?
Oh, I forgot to kill that fucking human. You missed Kuba?
Sorry, I accidentally threw my blizzard at my feet so I couldn't move. Sorry.
Good thing you're the team leader, bro.
Actually, I promoted our Junkrat to team leader because he has the best endorsement level and icon. Border, sorry, not icon.
God, this is irritating. That D.Va was not trying to die. Well, let me tell you. Most of their ults. I don't know what their plan of attack will be. Oh, we all got super shields. Damn. Someone get there.
Parents.
It's okay. They don't have a lot of time left, and clearly we're a lot better than they are, so we got this. Man, they're really trying to, like, super counter us right now. Like, the most counter. Alright. Sparrow or Sentai?
Hey, potassium! Yeah, what's up, Smoke? Hey,
this dude's
I
name is Wiener.
Hammond skin.
Wiener!
Okay, potassium.
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay.
Wiener.
Yo, shut up. Listen to our team leader.
Yo, CD Strife. What comp are we going? CD Strife. What comp?
Nobody. They were saying, shut up and listen to our team leader.
That's all we do to play.
No idea. I didn't even know we had one.
Best team leader 2K19. Here we go, baby.
Yo, was there a vote for that? Because I didn't hear one.
Yo, this Junkrat's got a gold Bombinator. Bombinator 9000. I'm about to swoop into action, take buns, and get some names. Yep. Oh. Well. Yeah, I guess it's for free. Hey, Mercy, if you want to buff me again from a distance. Rats. Oh, my liver.
Stupid.
D.Va is almost dead. My neck itches going into full crack mode.
Let us hope for a different outcome.
Yes. I love the cocaine. It's like, no. Shit, could you imagine? I would be fucking nuts. Yeah, if I was on cocaine, oh my god. I would be even more annoying. Get the fucking mercy. Oh my gosh. The rage right now. They got a Doom Smasher. He's smashing.
Yo, can you just cap so I can spawn camp, please?
Man, people's lines in this game.
Really, you're literally not helping at all by being over there. Oh, you're literally not helping in this item.
Whoa, well, oh, I thought we capped. What the heck?
You know, dude, you're playing right at the start. You don't think the hardest person to contest on point. Like, please just say
my bad. Sorry. Yo, why are you throwing?
Who's throwing?
Your parents. Yo, you're the team leader. Why have you not spoken this entire game? Are you throwing or something?
Nope.
So you're the team leader. Why have you not? Seconds. We didn't even. Damn. We didn't even get to the second point. They held us off excellently. Damn. Man, him. I was talking shit.
We have a lot of ultimate winners.
Damn it, doofus.
Alright, thanks. Everyone report our ball. Easy peasy.
Meteor strike. Dude, are you serious?
Dude, you literally just walk off the point and dove off.
Are you serious?
Fuck out of here, dude.
You got pooped. You got pooped. That's fine.
No, he literally did control us.
I literally saw him get to use my all.
I literally saw him get booped.
Doesn't really change the fact that he did play with us the entire time.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna report you for being toxic. Nerf this!
Is it wrong to vote for yourself? Nope, voting for myself. I just hope that this game doesn't reflect that I did poorly.
I did not.
Just as a whole, we did poorly. Alright. Guys, I will probably be back on later. I'm gonna go get some ice cream because it's delicious. So, I'll be back later. All that good stuff. You guys have an excellent day if I don't come back. But I'm pretty sure I will. And I'm honestly just talking until this stops. Oh shit, what did I hit? Oops. Well, fuck something else up. See ya.